Hello friends, today we will learn how to cover our new textbooks. So let's get started. First we have to take brown sheet. Take one brown sheet. Keep the rest. Now we have to place the book here. See, I have placed my book. Now we have to do a half. Now we have to cut it into half. Let's cut it. See, I have cut it into half. Then we have to place our book. Now we have to mark like this by pressing. This is the another way of doing. And place the book at the middle. Now we will cut at the top and bottom. Leave the same space at up and bottom. In the same way, we have to cut at the bottom. See, it is done. Just we have to staple it. I have fully covered my bow. I have also covered some textbooks. If you like my video, so please subscribe my channel and don't forget to hit the bell icon. Thanks.